for battle!
Technique that we use in our food, our clothing, our transportation, and I believe that the same technique that we use.
Today is a good day to die, but better still to live and tell our grandchildren, as yet unborn, of brave Romans who fought well. The Roman Senate has sent its army against us. Do not fear them, for they will die as quickly as other men. They stand alone. No friend has come to this place to die for them. Does this not say something about their honor? They're standing among nations. They think their walls are enough to stop us. They should think again. We outnumber them by a large margin, but this may drive them to foolhardy defiance. Be careful. I have never yet...
Units, await my orders. Units, boom! Praetorian, units! Units, boom!
Rome's finest!
Units! Units, form up!
Archers!
Units! Units, form up!
Cavalry!
Units! Units, boom! Cavalry!
Legionary cavalry!
Cavalry! Units, form up!
Building space.
But to sub-knowledge, knowledge of the underbeings, the hollow earth from whose darkness issue the Nazi hell creatures and other demons of the abyss. It is in contemplation of the underthings, the underwear lurking just below the clothing of existence, that the sub-genii display what genius they have. The study of this substratum, the foundation garment underlying reality, is the sub-genius's strength. For it is from this source that he or she taps the infinite resources of...
Your reinforcements have arrived! This is hopeful news indeed!
Units, advance!
It is a kind of direct, unfettered common sense. It is not mere. It is rather a kind of active sloth. Slack in its pure form makes happiness seem like slack in Nirvana known to mystics and saints is like endless joy. Slack is different from each person. One might call it something for nothing. But the normal is the mediocrity. Cycle of slacklessness. His hour is consumed by meaningless toil, interspersed with meaningless leisure. Yet he never feels cheated. He thinks it is. You should pity them, but face it, most people are jerks, half-witted cattle, racing each other to be first for the stampeding.
Bob and
tanks are but living stars, insensate.
Mercy! The enemy walls are down! Make sure their soldiers are buried beneath the ruins!
So they'll think you're one of them? Tired of getting all of the guilt, but none of the sex? There is a simple answer, dear friend. A glowing beacon of slack amidst the turmoil and darkness. It's J.R. Bob Dobbs, the living slack master in his Church of the Subgenius. Bob brings a new destiny for the abnormal. For Bob comes to justify our sins, to unmask the conspiracy, and to get us back the slack they stole away. It's us versus them. Are you gonna fry in hell on earth alongside the pink boys, or will you come to your own eyes and accept Bob? Repent, quit your job, slack off, and praise Bob!
Church of the Subgenius, eternal salvation, or triple your money back. Salvation will triple your money back.
Oh, about to be remade into a new being through forbidden knowledge previously kept secret for centuries by the jealous priesthoods of many religions. Improper viewing techniques may lead in some persons to dependency, seizures, cranial fits, priapic conditions, micturitions, dementia, psychological mutations, and in some territories, follows instructions and trusts completely in Bob. This can produce an ultra-positive beatific experience that can last days, This videotape bears a patented Dobbs drone power shell time code, which may cause some home video decks to react to the
praised! The enemy general is dead! His men know their doom approaches!
Units, hurry! Hurry!
Great gods be praised! The enemy general is killed! Fear makes a home in our enemies' hearts! The gods be praised! The enemy's hearts are full of fear and now they flee! This is a heroic victory, worthy of Roman arms!
Possible earnings from the psychodynamics of abnormality. The third conspiracy implanted personality disorders around and channeled them into an illusion of creativity that will fool normals and get you sex.
Victory! Settlement captured!
Welcome to Babylon, children. It's great to be here in the belly of the beast.